This is Saturday the 17th of December 2022. When Garrison and Stuck is there, we're waiting on the Prado.
Hello, gorgeous horse. How are you? You're not outside. You're not outside today. You're not outside today. It's too cold, isn't it? Because a few of your other friends are outside. The Phineas of Spain is in.
Yeah.
There's only two of them in. There's only him and Phineas of Spain. Just the two of them are in. Phineas of Spain and himself. Like the last time. Hello. My third hello with him now.
Yeah.
Hello. I think this is social time. This is definitely his social time now.
Yeah.
This is definitely Nando's social time. Hello. Yes, this is definitely your social time, isn't it? Yeah, around this time of the year is a social time, isn't it? This is when you like to say hello to people, isn't it? Yeah, around Christmas time, November, Christmas time, January, February, isn't it? This is your time of the year to socialise with people, isn't it? Well, with me anyway. Isn't that right? Yeah, this is your time of year, isn't it? This is a social time of the year, isn't it? Now, look, he's doing it again. He's actually washing his door again like the last time.
Yeah.
You're washing the door again like the last time. You're washing the door again like you did last time. I see you're giving the door a bit of a sprinkling. I give the door a bit of a sprinkling. Now, yeah. You give it a good wash there. You give the door a good washing there. You give the door a bit of a sprinkling there. A nice sprinkling, yeah? Yes? Is the door getting a nice sprinkling? It's very dirty, isn't it? It's very dirty, isn't it? Can you see his face? Okay.
Yeah.
Because the sun is kind of blinding him.
Yeah,
can you see
his face?
Can you see him? Yeah. It's hard to see because of the sun, because of the light, the shadow. You see him?
Yeah, I see him. Yeah.
You go a bit closer, I see a bit better. That better?
Yeah.
How you doing there, Nando? That's my friend, Nando. 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 Hello. That's my friend, Nando. Nando! Nando! That's my friend Nando. Look, he's washing the wall, darling. Look, he's washing the wall. He's washing the wall. You're washing the wall there, are you? You're washing the wall there. Yeah? You're washing the wall down. Yeah, you're washing your wall there, are you? Washing the wall, you're cleaning your grate as well. He's giving his whole door a sprinkling.
Mm-hmm.
He's giving his door a whole sprinkling. He did this the last time. He did exactly the same thing last time.
Yeah.
He's doing what Gayforce did. Remember Gayforce did this? Remember Gayforce did it?
Yeah.
He did the walls. Remember he licked the walls?
Yeah, I remember.
I can't get over how big their tongues are. They have massive tongues, haven't they? They have huge tongues, Liam, haven't they, horse? Huh?
Yeah.
They're very big tongues, do you know that? They have huge tongues. They're not bigger than ours, do you know that? They're not bigger than ours. No, your tongue is a little bigger than mine. It's a lot bigger than my tongue. Look at my tongue. It's tiny compared to yours. My tongue is tiny than yours. It's a lot smaller than your tongue. Your tongue is huge compared to mine. It's huge compared to mine. Yeah, my tongue is tiny compared to mine. Mine's half your size. Mine's half your size. Yeah. Mine's half your size, Nando. Yeah, I wouldn't mind a tongue as big as yours, you know, that door. Now. Give that whole door a good washing. We need to use a cloth. We need to use a cloth. I would need to use a cloth if I had a tongue like your size, and that'd be great. Yeah. I'm going to give you a whole thorough wash now with a big, decent, massive tongue like yours. Eh? Good cleaning. Good spring cleaning, yeah. Not right. Not spring clean. Isn't that right? That's washing down. Yeah, they can do the good washing down, couldn't they? Look at that. What a cobwebs. Look at the door. It's filthy. Look at your name. Even your name is very dirty and it's full of bird shit. That bird shit, isn't it? It's all bird shit on your door. Look, it's all dirt. It's very dirty. You could do this with a few of them. Brasso. You could get all these doors brassoed. Get all the doors all, get them cleaned with Brasso. Lovely and shiny. Nice and shiny for now when we come back next year. Yeah. That wall down there could do the clean too. It's filthy. All stains on it. All marks on that wall there. Right there, that one there. This one here.
Mm-hmm.
God knows how long that wall has, how long since that wall's been cleaned.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think that wall's ever been cleaned ever since we came to the stud.
Mm-hmm.
That one there.
Yeah.
I don't think it's ever been cleaned. Huh?
Yeah.
It's manky. It's actually manky, that one. Yeah. The walls are very dirty here, Nando. You know that? They're very dirty. You know that? All the walls here. They're very dirty. Yeah. They could do the good cleaning. Do you know that? It won't be long enough for us to say goodbye to you, Nando. It's not long for I come to say goodbye to you. You know that it's going to be less. It'd be less than a week. It'd be less than a week now before I have to say goodbye to you. And goodbye, son.
Mm-hmm.
I'd be getting all emotional very soon now. Now they're going to have to say goodbye to you very soon. It'd be less than a week now. It'd be next Friday. Next Friday's me. It'd be my last day with you for a while until the second week of January. I'd be coming back to see you in the second week of January. It'd be closed all the way through Christmas time. But I'll be back at the second week of January and coming to say hello to you. The second week of January before the season reopens again. So I'll come in and say hello to you the second week of January and pop in and say hello to you for 2 hours or something like that. And we'll pop down to Newbridge like we did last time.
Mm-hmm.
Remember we did before?
Yeah, yeah.
Went down to Newbridge for lunch.
Yeah, yeah.
We'll see Ronan and Vicky or whatever.
Yeah, yeah. You know, Sharon.
What?
Sharon and Dawn,
whatever, yeah. Say hello to them and have lunch and we brought your mum along. Mm-hmm. Remember you did before?
Yeah,
remember
yeah.
You did this year?
Mm-hmm.
Remember we did this year?
Mm-hmm.
They said this year we're going earlier than last year and then this year because the first date we came this year was the 20th of June. You see, so at least now we know this year now it's a little earlier, you know. we would have been able to do this 5 years now if we had known. If he had known 5 years ago, we would have been able to do this.
Yeah.
Long before this year.
Mm.
If he had known before, we would have been able to do this.
Mm-hmm.
5 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
You know that?
Yeah.
You and I would have been able to gain access 5 years ago.
I know. I hadn't known about it. Yeah.
We weren't told yet.
No.
You know, this was the first year that we found out that we were able to gain access. But we would have been able to gain access 5 years ago. We're here 5 years.
Yeah.
But we were never told that we were able to gain access 5 years ago.
That's right.
But if we have been told, we've been doing this 5 years now,
rather
than just a year.
Mm.
No. Mm-hmm. You know that? Yeah, I would be able to pop in say hello to Invincible 5 years now, other than just a year.
Mm-hmm.
No, it's true though, Liam. I would have been 5 years doing this, coming in the off season five years, other than just a year.
Yeah, you regret it.
I regret it. Do you regret it?
Careful.
Do you regret it?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Look at the face. His face, very good.
You got a face painter. Yeah.
A tiger.
You're a tiger. Rawr, you're a tiger now, were you? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. This is my best friend Nando Prado, and he loves your horse. You like horses?
I like horses, do you?
Let's start doing all the way down at the end.
You were?
Oh, yeah.
What's
the name of the one at the end?
What's all the horses' names?
These are the names on the doors. This is Nando Prado. And the next one down is Phoenix. It's Carla Pacini. Does he have all the names on the doors there? Look. This is Carla Pacini. That's his name there in this door, but yes, is introducing some of the names of the other horses to the little child. Yes, he likes horses just like you. Yeah, he's into all the horses like you. Yeah, a horse like yourself. Yes, a horse like yourself. You're beautiful animals, aren't you? You're beautiful animals, you are. Pity you didn't have such a great success on the racetrack, though. Many races did you win again?
Winner of the Group 2 Coventry Stakes, second in Prix Morny Grade 1, and second in the Prix Jean-Luc Lagarde at Grade 1. He came twice second in Grade 1 races. He won the Group 2 Coventry Stakes. I don't know what that race is.
Yeah.
Group 2 though, it wasn't Group 1.
No. So he didn't win any Group 1s then?
No, according to that.
Yeah. No Group 1s. He didn't win any Group 1s. Oh my God, Nando. My goodness me. He got no Group 1 wins. Oh my God, Nando. No Group 1s. Dear me. This is my best friend, Nando. He's lovely, isn't he?
Lovely.
Yeah. He's only brand new this year.
Oh,
he came November last year. Yeah. Lovely, this is first season.
You quite snowing, Sonny?
Oh. He'd leave him when he's at the door.
Mm.
What
time is it? What?
Time's it now.
Yeah. It's just 5 to 3, 5 to 2.
5 to 2. God, I don't think you're getting used to the new time.
No.
Nope.
You ready to say goodbye?
The rest of them are outside. There's only two horses in, number one and number nine. All the rest are outside. Yes, this is number one and number nine. It's this horse here and number nine that are in.
Say goodbye, go on.
Okay, folks, I'll see you after lunch. Okay, thank you.